Tim Hicks, how are you? Nice to see you.
Good to see you. Cheers.
Now, wait a second. Do you have a lyric that is, says four chords and the truth?
Yes. And it's supposed to be three chords and the truth, but there's four chords in my song. So we couldn't say three chords and then have a four-chord song.
I was like, G, C, D, what's the fourth chord?
A minor.
A minor.
A minor,
yeah. That's it. How have your JUNOs been so far?
It's been great. And, you know, it hasn't been too stressful, so I've been actually, I feel a little underworked. It's fantastic.
Oh, okay, great. Yeah. This is definitely not your first JUNO Awards.
No, this is, three times around.
Mm-hmm. What did the JUNOs mean to you?
Oh my God, it's what you dream about in your bedroom with your headphones on when you're a kid. So, you know, just being invited to the party is enough for me. It's great.
Did you watch the JUNOs growing up as a kid?
Absolutely, we watched the JUNOs. Yeah.
Where's hometown for you?
I grew up in Niagara Falls. I live in St. Catharines.
Okay.
Yep.
Beautiful Niagara Falls. Any shout-outs to your old music teachers from when you were growing up? Because, you know, music counts as a huge part of the JUNOs.
As a matter of fact, I'm going to see my high school music teacher on Tuesday at E.L. Crosley in Niagara.
Yeah, what is their name?
It's Dave Gaines. Mr. Gaines was my teacher in...
Shout-out, Mr. Gaines.
Hey, Mr. Gaines, we'll see you. We'll see you this week.
Was guitar your first instrument?
No, piano. Yeah, like a lot of kids. Or organ, if I'm technical. But, I picked up guitar when I was around 13. I love the portability of it. I could go and sit under a tree and I didn't need anything. I can't lift a piano down a stair. So.
No, that would be very frightening.
Yeah, absolutely.
Your single is being played all over country music radio in Canada.
Yes.
You have so much love. Oh, can you talk about the country music community in Canada?
Oh, we have such a great scene. And you know, the more that I hang around, the more I hear things like, Tim Hicks, I don't like country, but you're okay. And what I have to say to that is, come on over and check it out, because you'll like what you hear. Country is the new rock and roll, right? That's what Steven Tyler said. I believe what he says. So.
Fair enough. So it's four chords in the truth.
Yeah, it's...
Country is the new rock and roll.
That's right. It's three chords, but there's four chords in my song.
I like to say it's three chords and an attitude, because I can't... The truth is I can't play guitar.
That's wicked. That's more like punk rock right there. Three chords and an attitude. I love it.
Amazing. Thank you so much for taking the time. I know Apple Music would love to take a photo with you.
We'll do it next.
Lovely. Yeah. Lovely to see you.
Thank you. Cheers.
Thank you so much. Yeah. Enjoy the rest of your JUNOs.